Hi Simracers, Peter from Germany is asking, what do we mean by racing with pajamas and socks on? Well, Peter, a lot of simracers drive in racing shoes, we've even seen one wearing a full racing suit and a helmet. But there are other simracers who practice before bedtime, during the weekend, just casually having fun time, having a beer and racing in their home clothes. Pajamas, sweatpants, warm socks, yeah, just like that. And that's where the tiniest details of our manufacturing process come in place. Every Alien pedal face is deburred, so there are no sharp edges. We do it by hand before the pedal gets powder coating, with enormous attention to detail. A sharp edge could be very annoying and unpleasant when racing in socks, and could easily damage your shoes too. Alien pedal faces are comfortable in this regard and very safe. As you might know, we offer three styles of our pedals: racing, gaming, and bedroom. The last one in particular is adapted for racing with socks. If you like the looks and you don't always drive with your shoes on, you will love the bedroom style. Gaming style is a looker, racing style is made for ruthless handling, and bedroom is a calm, decent design, and your feet are going to be safe. Thank you for your support, keep your Alien steady pace, and see you on the track.